Modifying CSS in the Primo new UI. So I'm now looking at the new Primo UI in the front end, and suppose I want to make a stylistic change to fit the look and feel of my library. Let's say I want to change the color scheme or font size or something like that. For this, I need to modify the CSS file in the customization package. So what we're going to do is first identify which bit of CSS code we need to change. Then we'll download the customization package, add the bit of code, and upload it back to Primo to deploy the changes. So, for example, let's say the change I want to make is to change the background color of the search area from navy blue to black. So to find the bit of CSS code that controls this, we'll open the browser inspector tool, right-click, inspect element. I'm using Firefox. In your browser, it may look slightly different. And another way to open this tool is with F12. Now we'll click on the inspection icon and select the area that we want to update. And here we have the HTML code on the left and the style sheet, the CSS, on the right. Let's find the bit of code that controls the background color. So I have here background color. Let's see if it's that. One way of testing this is to uncheck it, and as you can see, it disappears. So we know this is the bit of code that controls the background color for the search bar area. And another way to test it is to modify the code over here. Now, this doesn't really update the page. It's just a browser display setting. And we can see that updating it to black changes the color to black. So remember this bit of code over here. We're going to come back to copy and paste it in the CSS file of the downloaded package. So I'm just going to refresh here. Okay, so the next step is to download the package, modify it, and upload it. So in the Primo back office, under Deploy and Utilities Customization Manager, make sure to select the view that you wish to update. In my case, it's New UI. And download the package. Now, you generally want to download the latest version of your package, so that's over here. This is the specific package for our view. And the template package over here is just for your first download. So subsequent downloads, we want the new UI package, download, save file, okay. And let's look at our file. We'll open it in the folder. Let's copy it to the desktop. Now, this is the customization package and we want to update the CSS, so let's extract the package. And here's the extracted package. We have the folder CSS. Now, this folder contains the file custom1.css. All stylesheet modifications have to be made in this file. Let's edit this file. I'm using my editor, Notepad++. You can use a different editor if you wish. And here we need to paste the bit of code that we found before. So back in the Primo front end, remember this was our bit of code. I'm going to copy the entire CSS class and paste it in the custom1.css file. And we just want the bit about the background color, and we want it to be black, so that will be 000. Save, and we can close the notepad, and delete the old zip file, and now we want to compress this file into a zip. And this is the new zip file that we're going to upload back into Primo. So let's go to the Primo back office under the UI Customization Package Manager. Make sure you're in the right view. And under Upload Package, browse for our file, newui.zip, open, and upload. Now, the existing package of this view will be overridden. So you always want to make sure when you upload a package that you're not overriding a new package with some older version. So in this case, I made sure that I downloaded the newest version and I'm uploading it with modifications. Okay. Package was uploaded successfully. So now all that's left is to deploy our changes. And we can view the status of the deploy. We can see it's running. We're just going to wait for it to finish. Okay, our deployment has finished. Let's go back to the front end and see our changes. So here we can see the old background color. Let's give it a hard refresh with Control F5. And as you can see, the new background color is now displayed. So to see your changes, it's important to make a hard refresh. Sometimes you even need to clear your cache and cookies. So in summary, to modify CSS, find the CSS class you need to change, download the package, modify the CSS file, and upload to Primo. So this was modifying CSS in the Primo new UI. Thanks for joining.